ये जब आएगा ना बॉडी आएगा ना थोड़ा मुंह पे फोकस फोकस करना मुंह पे थोड़ा दिखेगा हाँ अभी इधर आएगा तो जरा इससे रहेगा ना प्लास्टिक में रहेगा
दो जरा रखने जब मुंह पूरा ही कर जा रहा है
तो शायद खुला रहेगा कि मालूम देखो
ठीक है पुरुष तो कैमरा है
दादा पुरुष है पुरुष तो कैमरा है
नहीं स्त्री वालों का नहीं हमको
Our response after the prayer will be, Lord, remember me in your kingdom. Together, Lord, remember me in your kingdom. The Lord is my shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures where he is before. Near restful waters he leads me to revive my drooping spirit. Together, Lord, remember me in your kingdom. He guides me along the right path, he is true to his name. If I should walk in the valley of darkness, no evil would I fear. You are there with your crook and your staff. With these you give me comfort. Together, Lord, remember me in your kingdom. Surely goodness and kindness shall flow after me in the days of my life. In the Lord's own house shall I dwell forever and ever. Together, Lord, remember me in your kingdom. We shall listen to him from the Gospel according to John. At that time Jesus said, do not let your hearts be troubled. Trust in God, trust also in me. In my Father's house there are many places to live in. Otherwise I would have told you, I'm going now to prepare a place for you. And after I have gone and prepared a place for you, I shall return and take you to myself, so that you may be with me where I am. You know the way to the place where I'm going. Thomas said, Lord, we do not know where you're going, so how can we know the way? Jesus said, I am the way, I am truth and life.
To show your fatherly care for all of us and the fellowship. our prayer. Welcome our sister to paradise and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith until we all meet in Christ to live with you and with our sister forever. We ask this through Christ.
Amen.
You will say the prayer which you share the grace, you share the way. Since
the Almighty God has called our sister Devlinda from this life to himself, we connect her body to the earth from which we were born. Christ was the first to rise up from death, and we know that he will raise up our bodies to be like this in glory. We commend Atul Devlinda to the Lord. May the Lord receive her into his peace and raise up her body on the last day. Let us pray for Atul Devlinda to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and life. The man who believes in me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. Our response will be, Lord, join our prayer together.
Lord,
you wept at the death of Lazarus. Comfort us in our sorrows. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You raised the dead to life. Give our sister Devlinda eternal life. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring our sister to the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our sister was washed clean in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Your fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
She was nourished with your body and blood. Grant her a place at the table of the heavenly kingdom. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our sister Devlinda. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We ask this in faith. We shall now recite our Father together. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us all trespasses, as we forgive those who have sinned against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Let us pray. Lord, listen to our prayer for our sister Devlinda. As she always desired to do your will, so in your mercy forgive whatever wrong she may have done. By her Christian faith, she was united with all her believing people. Now in your love and mercy, give her a place in the angels and saints. May her soul and the souls of all departed rest in peace.
Amen.
Por favor.
निकल आता है कि आगे निकलता है ना
बाहर आ जाओ
Thank you. डिस्प्ले कर सकते
हैं किससे? नहीं
नहीं
उनको जाके उधर जाना
नहीं 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 यूट्यूब है ना,
हाँ
फोटो दिखा सकते
हैं, इसमें नहीं जाना पड़ेगा आपको, उधर फिट उधर लगाए
saying, no?
There's a problem with living, and you have to give power. Give the light. Give the food. And you have to show you in the hands of all of us.
Yeah, we need to go.